Okay, tell me what we get.
Okay, we have the caul fat. It's also called the greater omentum. It's what keeps the guts together, keeps protection, keeps them from rubbing against the rib cage on the inside. It's kind of a lubricating barrier. And then when you wrap ground sausage or any other meat in it, it just imparts a better flavor, holds it together. You don't have to wrap it with twine or string. Caul fat. It's a beautiful thing.
Nice.